Accessible Electronic Document Community of Practice, AED CoP.
You are watching How to Make an Accessible Document in Microsoft Word. This is Module 1. Save as a Word document .docx with a descriptive file name. This video is one in a series showing how to make a Word document Section 508 conformant. Introduction. A descriptive file name that identifies the document or its purpose is required, as it helps everyone locate, open, and switch between documents. In addition, the document must be in the DOCX format. The authoring and testing instructions in each section are only for Microsoft Word documents using that file extension. How to author accessibly. To author accessibly, let's begin by opening a new document. Once it's open, go to File and select Save As. In the File Name field, type a descriptive name for your file. Next, in the drop-down menu below the file name, ensure the Save As Type field is set to WordDocument.docx. Now, press the Enter key on your keyboard or click the Save button at the bottom of the dialog box to save your file. How to check your work. To check your work, look at the title bar at the very top of the Microsoft Word application window. Check that the file name is descriptive and that it identifies the document or its purpose. Also, ensure that the document is saved in the .docx file format. Inaccessible examples. Let's look at some inaccessible examples. Document1.doc is not an accessible file because the file name is not descriptive and it is not saved in the proper .docx format. Another inaccessible example is application.docx, since the file name is not descriptive. Yesterday's list.docm is a macro-enabled file and therefore cannot be tested with these test instructions. Accessible examples. Now, let's look at some accessible examples. OMB Report 387-2016 v2.docx, Cell Phone Request Application 2016.docx, and AED COP Attendance 2016.docx are all considered accessible, since the files are saved in the .docx format and the file names are descriptive. Thank you for watching Module 1. You are encouraged to watch the other modules in this video series and can find additional information at section508.gov.
This video is a product of the Accessible Electronic Document Community of Practice and the U.S. Department of Transportation.